Barr and Cooper finalize a device that can cure Kevin powered by the remains of the Dominus Librium, an ancient energy-conducting artifact believed to be of alien origin. With Kevin cured, the trio reunited, and Max finally healed from his injuries, all seems well in the world. This is until the Forever Knights, continuing their ancient tradition of finding and